Find the total of these here. Okay, now they're given 7.2 kilograms, 8.05 kilograms, and then 4.4 pounds, okay? This symbol here represents pounds. It's an imperial measurement. And we need to get the total, so we need to add these up. Now, of course, when we add them up, we need to have them in the same unit. So we've got kilograms, kilograms. This needs to be kilograms as well. Okay, it's no good keeping it as pounds. So we need to use these conversions. These are things we need to remember. And we told you that 1 kilogram is 2.2 pounds. So you're going to need to try and remember this, okay? Now, they've said it's 4.4 pounds. So, but if you think about it, 2.2 pounds, all you've got to do is double it, haven't you, to get 4.4 pounds. So if I'm doubling the weight there, I need to double this here, so I'd have 2 kilograms. So actually, 4.4 pounds is the same as 2 kilograms. So we're then going to add them up. So we'll have 8.05, let's put the largest on the top, 8.05, 7.2, so 7.2, you could put a zero there if you want to, and then you've got just 2, isn't it, 2 kilograms. So the 2 would need to go here, yeah, because it's in the units column. So if you want, you can write then 2.00, okay? So it is important that we line them up so that the decimal point is adhered to, it's lined up here in the answer as well, okay? And then we can start then on the right, add these up, you get 5, add them up, you get 2, add these up then, you get 8 add 7 is 15, add the 2 is 17. So 17.25 kilograms. It says then in the number 2, how many pints are equivalent to 4 litres? Well, we need to know this factor. We need to remember this. 1 litre is equal to 1.75 pints. If I want 4 litres, I've got to times this by 4, yeah? Now, it's better off sort of doubling. If you double 1, you get 2. 2 litres, and double this, 1.75. Now, if you think about £1.75, if you double 1.75, you get £3.50. Okay, or 3.5 pints in this case. So that's what 2 litres is. If I double again, 4 litres, double 3.5 pints is 7 pints. 3.5 doubled is 7. So then we've got how many miles is 24 kilometres. Now, we know that 5 miles is equal to 8 kilometres. Okay, it's on the front page. And that's something that we need to remember, okay? So we know what 8 kilometers is, we just need 24 kilometers. But what we can do, we can scale this. We can think, okay, if I times it by something, we could get to 24. So what could we times it by? If I times it by 2, I get 16. If I times it by 3, I get 24. So if I times it by 3, I'd obviously then need to times this by 3 to make this 3 times bigger. And I get 15 miles, okay? Similarly then with number 4, how many kilometres is 45 miles? Well, we knew, as I said, 5 miles is 8 kilometres. This is something we're going to have to memorise, as I said. We need to scale this up to 45. So we need to ask ourselves, what do I times 5 by to get 45 miles? Of course, it goes into it 9 times. 5 times 9 is 45. So I need to times this by 9. To make that 9 times bigger as well. And 8 times 9 is 72. So the answer for 45 miles is the same as 72 kilometres. In A then, for question 5, it says 3.5 pints. How many litres is that? Well, we saw this earlier, that 1 litre is equal to 1.75 pints. So we could scale this, couldn't we? We could get to 3.5 pints. By doubling it, by timesing it by 2, okay? It's because we saw that earlier, so that means it's 2 litres. That's what 3.5 pints is. Now, it's a bit more awkward in B when you've got 1 litre is 1.75 pints. How on earth do you get to 4.9, okay? It's like, how do we do this? So, in order to convert here to work out how many litres, what we need to see is how many 1.75 pints are in 4.9. Okay, and we can use our calculator here. So how many of these we'd find in here? We'll just divide. So on our calculator, 4.9 divided by 1.75, and it comes out to be 2.8 exactly. So that'll be 2.8 litres.